I'm going to blow your mind today because I'm going to teach you about unexpected gains. So let's say you've got a dream that you really want to come true and it's just not happening. Well, the reason could be an unexpected gain which lurks in your unconscious mind. You're like, what? But let me explain. So I was single for 37 years of my life. Literally, it was not happening. I told myself stories like I wasn't good enough, all the good men were gone, all of these things. But actually, it was an unexpected gain that was keeping me single. Because deep down in my unconscious mind was a fear. And this fear was men are not safe, men abuse women, because that is what I saw as a little girl. So actually, it felt really unsafe to think that I could break that pattern and have the love that I desire. So the unexpected gain was, if I was single, I was safe and I wasn't in an abusive relationship. So what I had to do to be able to shift this and attract the love that I wanted was reparent the part of me that felt unsafe around men. Show her that she was safe around them. Start to find friendships where I could give my brain evidence, my body evidence that men were actually safe. The minute that I felt safe, my romantic life changed. This is how we create transformation, by finding those blind spots within our unconscious mind, the things that are keeping us safe. And I can help you with that. If you're trying to create transformation and it's not happening, it's because of these blind spots and these part in your unconscious mind.